We're getting close to that time of the evening where it's time to do our last song. But it's a yodeling song. And it's a true story. With a guitar always close at hand. Led by his intuition, he had but one ambition: to become the greatest yodeler in the land. You could find him on the streets, in the alleys, in the bars, correcting and perfecting his tune. But now the townsfolk just laughed, turned their backs. He was the local yodeling fool. Practiced every day, he practiced every night. His song seemed to be his only friend. One day he disappeared, and them townsfolk cheered, "Hooray, we'll never have to hear him again." Well, no longer on the streets, in the alleys, in the bars, could you hear his lonesome tune. For the boy had gone and taken with him his song of the local yodeling fool. Electric guitar and the fiddle. And back me on the drums, Mr. David Reynolds. And over here to my left, our smiling Irishman, Mr. Raymond Doyle. Ah, yes. What a crowd. What an audience. Ray, I think this crowd deserves some honest-to-goodness cowboy music. I think you know what I'm talking about.
The old stuff.
Some hardcore cowboy music. You guys ready? Hardcore. Let's give it to them. Here we go. One, two. Came from, but it sure felt good. Well, one day Farmer Bill had his truck parked on a hill with his radio blaring across the town. Who should he hear coming in so loud and clear? It was that local yodeling clown. It was heard upon the streets, in the alleys, in the bars, a voice that rang so true. Well, that lucky little duck, he earned $1 million from that internet giant Yahoo. We'll see you down the trail. Well, I hope you appreciate this song. I was, like I say, I was born in northern Montana. This is the time of year that's my favorite time up in northern Montana, especially there on the Two Medicine River. The trees are turning colors and the mornings are getting crisp, and sometimes you see a little snow in the morning.